Boosh!
Sorry. Hey guys, this is Willight, Robinbine. And this time, instead of drop up party games, it's Skyrim. I'm actually playing this and my mobile game and on my phone. If you ever heard of the My Pony Magic Princess app, then yeah.
We're getting Thorald back. No matter, we kill every Thalmor between us and Thorald, and we bring him out alive. Let's go. We're getting Thorald back, no matter what.
Last time I did this, I had to kill this dude right here. That was a mistake. How is your morning or day or night where you live? Thank you. Damn it. You know what? I could do something else. So how's your how you doing so far?
Coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
BRB, guys. Okay, I'm back. I had to do something first. Okay, I found it.
The graveyards have summoned. Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
I don't if abide Ulfric gets clothes, his hand on that crown. Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Changed your mind? Decided you wanted a soldier for the Empire after all? Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor Titus Mead II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Ricca has a special assignment for you. Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up.
I thought the Moot chose the king. We're backing Elisif when the Moot meeting.
Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what? Ulfric gets this crown and then suddenly he's High King?
No, it's not as simple as that. But the jagged crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around. But if we found it first...
And we gave it to Elisif.
In the absence of the moot, it would further legitimize her claim.
Perhaps. I'm entrusting you with what resources I can spare. But I'm warning you, if this turns out to be a waste of time and men...
It won't be a waste.
Make sure you take the auxiliary here. You can send him back when you get there and find nothing but old bones and cobwebs.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown, but we'll get to it first. To report?
We will oust Ulfric from Windhelm soon enough, and when we do, I'll have his head on a plate.
The General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for Empire and Skyrim. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjune. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. Don't wait for me. Get to Corvinjune as soon as you're ready. I'll meet you there.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor?
I'm gonna try to get to the gray boy, the graybeard. To start my training as a dragonborn. It's gonna be a long ride. I'm going the right way. Kind of. Okay, I think I know where to go now. It took me a while to get to there. Get to that location where the graybeards are.
Boost!
Okay, I'm on the path to the graveyard now. Yep, I'm on my way now. And I'm getting close to the level 7. A couple times. I did play this game on Xbox 360 when I had the disc. But now... I hope I don't die now, and I'm on the easiest difficulty. I'm just gonna do that now. Okay, I'm on the easiest difficulty now. Here we go. You're my guides.
I'll kill you where you stand.
Thank you.
pathetic! You can't hide from me. You afraid to fight me?
Hell yeah. I don't know why I have so many books in my inventory. I know we need these books. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna say ready to go now. More?